Tweed has elected to take the outside of row one. John Tweed, the quick qualifier with a 13.138, has elected to take the outside line, putting Tim Bird on the pole in the number 24 with the slower car. This is all about somebody checked up on their brakes because they thought that the start was going to get waved off. Be an even start. Got to be an even start. Tim Bird, John Tweed, got to be side by side. Looks like they're going to go with this one. And we've got a spin out over in turn three. He's going to bring a caution out. Looks like we've got two or three cars wrapped up in that one. So we're going to wave this one off too. It looks like did not get the full lap in. Please, can we do it this time? Come on, fellas. 25 laps. We need a good even start coming off of turn four. Let's play nice out there, guys, at least till we get the green flag dropped. And there goes Tim Bird jumping out to the lead again on the restart. And they're going to bring out the caution again. Caution again was not a good start. Come on, Tim Bird. You need to settle it down. Settle it down.
This time they'll probably move them back.
Really?
They'll put them back a row.
Yep.
They do that every now and then if they don't want to play nice.
That's a little bit of a better start on that one. I think we're going to let that one go. As Tim Bird and John Tweed raced it out. They traded a little bit of paint coming off the turn there. Coming off the turn as they battle down the front straightaway. Bird got his hands full. John Tweed is about four car lengths back. And then it's Andy Ogle in that 68 riding in third. Zach Sice is fourth. Jody Horton sits in fifth place. Jody Horton's got his hands full. Here comes Josh Henry in that B00. Boo Henry trying to break his way into the top five as we've got a battle for fourth. The battle for second brewing up ahead between John Tweed, and here comes the 68. Andy Ogle looking on the inside, over in three. Can he do it? They trade paint. Ogle has to go up high. No, Ogle stays down low. Tweed goes up high, and Ogle grabs the number two spot. Tweed slips back to third. Now Tweed in the five car. Zach Sice right behind him in that number nine, and he's got a crew with him as he brings Jody Horton and Josh Henry, Dyson Dennis in that 15, also in the mix. Josh Henry now looking on the inside, that B00 now tucks back in for sixth place. Tim Bird firmly in control as he goes into three. The second place car, several car lengths back. That being the number 68 of Andy Ogle. Bird threading the needle as he makes his way through lap traffic and continues to gain ground in that blue and white number 24. The number 68 of Ogle, several car lengths back in the number two spot. Sitting in third, John Tweed, and he's got his hands full. Zach Sice looking on the inside. Sice now dipping down low on the inside, trying to make a move as they battle door to door. We've got four cars battling right together going into turn one. And Sice trading paint, and Josh Henry gets in on it. Now Tweed slips back. He's losing ground several spots. It looks like he's going to go low, possibly roll into the pits. Tweed may have damage to the number five. looks like John Tweed is rolling to the infield, and it looks like the number 55 is also rolling in. Tim Bird still in the lead. Andy Odell second. Zach Seiss is now third in the number nine. Josh Henry up to fourth. Jody Horton is back to fifth in that 56. Pierce McCarter is just outside the top five in the number 71. But looks like Ogle is gaining ground as they try to make it through lap traffic. The number 24, Bird, coming off of the middle groove in turn four, but right with him is Ogle, just about five car lengths back in the number 68.
Was he third?
Command. Andy Ogle is second. Josh Henry up to third.
Josh Henry, the big mover so far, up into third. Driver. And that 24 car, the Bird Motorsports entry, the Lumberjack, Andy Cole, Andy Ogle runs second, Josh Henry in the boot car all the way up to third, Zach Sy.